Bumpers, grill, and window. We missed like a speck on the bumper or something. Yeah, but like, there's no way we didn't do the. Look at the bumper, bro. This thing is spotless. Oh, I missed like I literally missed like a speck. Both the bumpers are done. The grill, the front grill. Window, which window? The windows look spotless. Like all of them. I'll just go biggest one and hit everything. I can help you in a minute. I can help you in a minute. I can. Is the biggest nozzle even gonna hit everything? We've missed a window apparently, but they're all spotless. Okay, so I'll just go smallest. It just says window. I can't hover over anything. I don't have a crosshair. Where? How do you know? There's nothing wrong with it. Well, no, wait, this says windscreen. Window. This is the one that says window. I think it's this one. Oh, I accidentally hit it. Wait, so send me the link to your I'll go to your stream, make sure it's not lagging. But we're done. We did it. Don't think I can hear you on your stream. It's just go to mic input, go to properties. What do we do? Tab show dirt? We don't have any dirt. 5 stars. Easy. Job complete. Open the tablet to continue. What? Oh, go just share screen on Discord. We already are, but you're sharing the game, I think. Share whatever screen it's on. You move it to your first screen, you can do anything. All right, go to the mic aux thing. Go to the little cog wheel on the. Yep. Go to properties. Change device. 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 The first option, on the drop down, the first option. Beneath aux, beneath mic and aux, it's the first option. Yes. There you go. Click it. You got it. Nice. All right.
Stream. Spooking. Noise making.
Yeah, it's working.
All right, pal.
Make sure you don't have your stream playing. All right. Oh, I think we did clean the van. I think our
Fire.
next
My
one.
friend Fire Dragon joined the chat from my old server. And they said they're here to bully me. Yay.
Nice. Okay, so it's we gotta do garden. Are you still are you loading in now?
Wait. Yeah,
You gotta make
slowly.
sure you're. You can stop sharing your screen, by the way, on Discord. It's just gonna make your
Oh.
Twitch stream more sensitive.
Smart.
Are we cleaning all of this? Jesus. Okay.
Oh god, and hey, it's just like the Roblox game.
Yeah, literally. This is a much bigger job, bro. We went from 0 to 100.
Yeah. Some of them
All right,
are
so
like
let's
just
split up.
crazy.
You do this whole side. I'll do this whole side.
Which side?
Then we'll split up for the thing afterwards. I'll do this side.
Oh, you God, do that this side. This is a lot. Okay.
I think I might be able to just go biggest nozzle. Let's see.
Nice, I got one stepping stone.
Not very effectively.
Yeah.
Nothing's very effective. I'm just going to use a 15.
If you go over it a few times, it'll work.
Yeah, and well, then it takes longer.
Yeah, true. You can also get, you can get like different nozzles, I think.
Yeah.
I like that it gives you little achievements for every like little part that you do, which is like instant gratification.
Yeah.
It gives you motivation to continue.
Oh, the floor, too. Jeez.
Yeah. Who lets their house get this dirty?
Probably would.
You know what? I wouldn't doubt that.
Having infinite water, bro. The Roblox game was stupid.
Yeah, that one was, that's so dumb. Gate only halfway. Go on. Wisconsin? No. Oh, it does. Okay. What a very fun and interesting game.
Aim mode. Oh, whoa! Wait, click C.
What changed? Let's see. Yeah.
It's way easier. You can do rapid movements without getting, without the screen making it hard to see anything.
Okay, right.
I guess I did this. I don't remember getting anything that told me, but whatever.
What was it?
I don't know. Oh, it's so easy in aiming mode, not gonna lie. You just go up and down, left to right, easy.
Exactly.
If you do this in real life, how much is a pressure washer?
Who knows?
Dad, how much is a pressure washer? $100, easy. Oh, wait, I have to do that side of it. If that's gonna matter. Alright, well, I'm gonna start with the floor now.
Alright. Nice. Got the path edging.
Hey, do you do bikes? I could do with someone running their. Okay.
What? Wait, what was that?
What?
Are you streaming?
Me?
Yeah.
Nah, I could.
What were you reading then?
What? Oh, it was a message. In game. It's like a text.
I didn't get
Calvin
anything.
Miller.
I know that those exist. But I didn't get anything, yeah. Okay, that probably makes sense.
Progress only saves for me, by the way, so good luck.
Oh.
If you play solo, you're gonna have to start over.
Oh. Fair enough.
Alright, I'll stream.
Yeah, you can stream. This is top quality content.
It is, yeah.
Did I finish this fence? It would seem I did.
I don't get any notification for this chair. Oh, I do the back. Literally, jeez.
Yeah, obviously, Soren. Alright, I think I did this entire fence, this entire area here. Pretty nice, to be honest. Easy.
Alright, let me see. I think this is working. Alright, I can stream.
Nice. I think it'd be kind of amazing and hilarious if they added a multiplayer mode where you are against each other and it's like whoever finished power washing first wins.
Bro, why don't they have that?
That sounds so funny though. It's like an intense battle of power washing. But it also sounds like an amazing mode and they should add that. Do you have to wash this part? Like the part that... Oh, you do. You have to wash this pond. It's literally crusted with dirt.
Alright. You're up and running.
Nice. Hello, Soren's chat. Soren's non-existent chat. Mm-hmm. It's okay. Mine is also non-existent. Wait, are you still on my stream?
Yeah. No, I'm making sure this is... Smooth.
Okay. I was asking because it said there's two people and I was happy for a second.
Pretty
hot. Oh. Man.
I don't know. I think it's fine.
Okay.
Looks like it's like 30 FPS, bro.
You can also buy soaps. Which are supposedly supposed to help
nod.
You.
It's not really working. Or I could try OBS. I'm slacking behind. I have more stuff on my side, though, not gonna lie.
It's okay. I'll help you when I'm done. I'm almost done with this pond.
Wash you, wait. It's actually working.
Get washed.
Let's see if this works.
Oh, there's a second pond? Sad.
There's a lot of stuff here. You want to help me with this chair thing over here?
You're still done with that one chair?
No, I mean, like, there's four of them, okay?
Oh, okay. You know, that's fair.
You had a single barn thing and a wall, alright?
Well, I'm clearing this pond.
The park, like my doghouse, the doghouse.
Why isn't this pond finishing?
This part? And that part?
This part is a separate part from this part.
And that.
So the pond liner isn't, it's not registering that it's done.
I don't know, maybe it's not a separate part.
Well, no, because I've changed it to pond wall when I'm doing the wall. You know what, I'm gonna come back to that later. I'm gonna do my doghouse first. Eventually, I think we'll have to do like a playground, which is so big. I was watching Sykuno do it, right? And it took them like 2 hours or something. Or no, it was like an hour. It took them like an hour to do the playground. And then it was kind of
crazy. It's gonna take us an hour to do this thing if I can't get this stupid umbrella clean. Jesus.
If you can't get it clean, I'd suggest just moving on to something else.
No, I'm just... It's taking a while.
Yeah, makes sense.
I started recording instead of...
Hey, wait a second.
What's up?
Did you get the money? For the last thing? For the last thing we did?
I have $200.
Okay, you did. So you're the only one who has money.
Man, sucks, I guess. Wait, I don't know how this works then.
Well, that just means you buy the stuff for us. You should look into the upgrades, because there's some upgrades you can get.
Upgrades?
Yeah.
No.
Like better nozzles and stuff. I don't know where it is.
Wait,
but...
wait, you can press tab and it highlights all the dirt.
Oh, yeah. That is the thing.
See what's dirty.
Bro, this roof does not want to be clean. I don't see anything. It looks squeaky clean.
I don't know, once we complete enough, it'll tell us what we have to do and we can look at the stuff then. Oh, I finally finished that chair.
I don't understand. It looks completely clean. I cannot see any dirt on it.
Alright, I already forgot about the aiming mode thing. Nice. It's so much easier that way.
Maybe...
Doghouse door cleaned.
Mm-hmm. The roof won't clean. It just won't.
Here. Oh, you got
it. Oh, I got it? Let's go!
You have to clean the dog bowl too, by the way.
Oh, nice.
I think I did all the chairs. I just gotta do the table. Oh, I have to clean the bottom of it? Why would they do this to
me? Thanks, Fire Dragon. I'll be right back and get a wash hand. Alright, I'm back. Now I can concentrate since I'm not eating a sandwich. Alright. Now I have to do this other one. This other pool.
Is that the material it's made of? And I think that determines how you what pressure you should use.
Oh, I see. Oh, the pond liner is here too. Oh, or actually no, it's a different thing. To get some water. There's so much dirt in this pond. Why am I?
What's up?
I'm floating.
Really floating to me.
Oh. I'm above this thing. I'm floating on it. Okay, wait. You do it.
Do what?
Go on the thing.
What thing?
Oh, you're right. It doesn't look like you're floating. But does it look like you're floating on your thing?
Is it? I think we're just taller than you think.
Oh, really?
Maybe.
Maybe you're right.
It's your leg, it looks like. Floor is gonna take forever, bro.
Oh, yeah. We also have that shed that, what is it called? Couch. We also have that thing over there.
Oh, right. You can change the direction of it with,
R?
You can change the orientation with, yeah.
Pluggers. On edging? Can you like crouch?
Yeah, control. But it's like a toggle. So it's. You press it once to crouch and then another to prone.
Ah, okay. Because there's this thing, there's a bunch of stuff under this thing. It's hard to see.
The entire thing is dirty, by the way.
Huh?
You press tab?
Yeah.
Spamming tab, you can see all this?
Yeah, I know. I'm working on the, like, the pond liner right now.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
the entire other side of this fence.
Oh, yeah. Okay, the pond liner is still not finished. I don't understand. Okay,
if you hold it long enough, your gun just doesn't stop shooting and you can let go.
Yeah. No, you can just push the other thing.
And it'll do it. Nice.
Yeah. See, there's like barely any part of this liner left. Am I still crouched? No, I'm not. Oh, you can crouch even more!
Yeah, you can prone. I just hold you.
Sorry, I'm dumb.
Isn't there a floor done? I don't remember doing it this well.
Maybe.
I think it's done.
Yeah, it's done.
We gotta do the outside part of this thing.
Yeah. It's just bothering me that the pond liner isn't clean.
Yeah, you gotta do this.
But it looks clean, doesn't it?
You gotta do the stone. Wait, the pond liner.
That's the pond wall. The pond liner is this in the middle.
Oh, let me see. Done.
Let's go. Except I'm pretty sure there's a second pond liner. Yeah, right here. You should do this one too.
I did that one, I think.
That one's almost done. It's not quite done.
I did it, I think.
No, it's not done yet.
Did you?
Because it has a little thing still.
What thing?
In the top left corner, it has a little bar, and the bar's not done.
So the white bar is how much I need to do?
Yeah.
Why does it go from right to left? That's kind of annoying.
I don't know.
Oh, it's like how dirty it is?
Yeah.
Alright, I finished it.
Nice. Now you get all the money for the pond liner. I'm the one who cleaned most of it, come on.
You get the money for the stuff you clean though, right?
Yeah, when you finish it.
Okay.
It's like 30 cents though, or like a dollar. Oh, I got like 50 bucks, let's go. So I think, let me check. Okay, yeah. There's also, there's like a list of things we still need to do. The step walls are 95% done.
What's this thing right here?
Yeah. Alright, pond rim clean, let's go. I think the pond's officially clean now, is it, actually? No, the pond wall isn't clean yet. This part's hard because there's so many crevices and stuff. Pretty good. Take it from underneath. Oh my God.
Once we finish, nice. Once we do this wall right here, we'll have done this entire side.
Nice. You do that, I'll get started on this side. Little toy car. Nice, we're 75% done. Almost.
There's the umbrella thing.
Oh. You have to get so. You have to get the inner walls of the car. It's a tiny car, bro. I think I need to get the little nozzle for this, bro.
Alright, I finished the parasol. Oh.
Okay, toy car is so close to being done. Nice. Back to my 15 nozzle.
Alright, I'm going for the shed and this thing over here.
Okay. I'm gonna do the cooker barbecue. Yeah. Oh. Nice.
All right.
I haven't streamed in like a month, and then I come back to Power Wash Simulator.
Yeah.
Only the best game.
Lawnmower should be done.
Nice.
I think. Yes. Dead time.
Why isn't this part done? Oh, okay, I have to get this part. They're gonna have a very watered lawn, too. They should pay us extra for that. Did it say how much this is? Like, how much money you get?
I think it's like $250.
Kinda low, to be honest. I feel like we're doing a lot of work here.
I didn't look at the thing. Maybe it was like $300 or $400.
Still better than the car. I still have to clean this? Okay. Fair enough. What are their plans for them? Well, let's go. Yo, you cleaned the shed. Nice.
Some of it.
I have to get the inside, too.
That window.
This birdhouse is surprisingly hard to clean.
We have, like, inhuman hops, bro. Like, I just jump on top of the shed.
We really do. It's part of our power wash powers. Finally. Oh, I didn't even fit into that! I need to clean the stupid stand, too. What even? Okay. Oh, I see. Surely this is almost done. Oh. Look at the back, okay. Sure, okay. What's also this?
Imagine not playing Power Wash Simulator, Sabas.
What a loser.
I guess I didn't do the window in the shed.
What a loser.
When is it going to tell us what we have left?
What? If you go to the menu, it'll tell you what you have left. There's like a whole thing. There's a trolley, gas supply, food shelves, cooker herder. Yeah.
So we have a barbecue patio 99% done.
Yeah, mine, it's so close, bro. I'm so close. Oh, here it
is. You haven't done this entire
I got this. Get out of here.
You haven't done this entire lid. What do you mean?
Get out of here.
How's that 99%?
No, the patio is done. The bottom part. The
check Discord? I got you.
You're not gonna leave, are you?
No.
Good, good. Didn't think you were going to leave. Nice.
Not even have 7-zip. WinRAR for days.
Of course.
Oh, I had to do underneath the roof. No wonder.
Yeah.
Alright, let's look. We only have 5 more things to do. Control panel. Cooker hood. Food shelves. Gas supply and trolley. Everything else is clean. Actually, stepping stones is 11 out of 12.
Oh, I missed stepping stone?
One of these isn't clean, buddy.
Oh. Have fun figuring it out. Oh, I see.
I got it.
Nice.
Alright. Oh, nice. Wait, actually, we've missed a lot of things. What's the swing? Oh, we have to do the swing. Right. Wait, did I do the shed? The whole shed?
Probably. Looks pretty clean.
Yeah, I did the whole shed. Alright, let's do the swing.
This is a food shelf? I see. What's a trolley? This?
I don't think we should be spraying the sofa with water, but whatever.
It's fine. It's so satisfying. Nice. How could this be cleaned any further? How am I supposed to get the back of this? Okay, that is worse. Oh, I see. Yeah, that was not gonna work. Nice. Is that everything on here? Let me see. Control panel cleaned. Clean, 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 clean. Looks like it. What's next?
Only with the swing. I think it's like one of the only things left.
The or look cushion. At whatever it said one of the cushions need to be cleaned. Yeah. How is this? Wait a second. Oh yeah. Okay.
Ah, finish the outside part.
Okay. Almost, almost.
I think on top of the roof of this shed from the lawnmower and then jump over to the swing. Yeah, almost made it. There we go.
Nice.
Okay. 99% clean.
That was not even close to being clean, but now it is.
Sewing sofa cushion.
Oh, there's like creases right here.
Pressing tab, I don't even see any dirt on this entire thing.
You see, go over, come over. Press tab, are you?
Yeah.
There's tons right here. Move. But it's impossible to get out. Try one. Yeah, or zero, it's zero.
Nah, you're doing an angle like right here. Yeah, there you go.
Okay. We're at 99%.
Planter. What's the hanging planter? Oh, this thing. Maybe underneath it.
It says it's done.
Hanging planter.
Okay, hanging. There's three hanging planters. There's another one. Oh, there's one right here. Yeah, it's not done.
Oh yeah, one right here too. I don't think I even did this one. Step wall. That's this thing.
Okay, looks to be done now.
It's one of these. Step wall. Retaining wall.
Step wall. So look right here.
Oh, are these steppings? So step...
No.
Step wall. Oh. It's this thing right here.
Oh. Oh, we're done.
Nice.
But we didn't even get the, like, a thing. Did we?
What thing?
I don't know. I just feel like they should be like, wow, like you're done.
Yeah, I got it.
All right. What's next?
I don't know. I'll be right back.
Okay. That's suspicious.
Jump around, do some stuff.
We got mad hoss where we can't even leave. This is the one we have, apparently. Oh, we have this? It's weird. We need to buy that one. Oh, you can change our clothing? No, can't. Alright. Oh well. Man. Oh, this is the extension, all right. Can I, like, look at the store, my man? Where is it? Messages. What does that look before? Wait, let me get in the exact position. Before? Now. Beautiful. Lovely. Oh, you can see the time lapse. Pretty cool. Nice. Oh, here it is. Yo, pink gloves. Let's go. So you can basically just change the color. Alright. Oh, you can change the color to this too. Cool. Is there any like actual like upgrades? Thought there was. Is this space carbon? Flowers, gold, jungle, retro, donut. Wow, okay. Maybe Soren's the only one who can upgrade it. That would make sense. It says open the tablet to continue, but I don't think I can continue it myself. Man. Get stood on. I just realized you can run. Oh my god. How can I still not get up here? Man. They should let you go rogue. And just walk around the city. You can, yeah, see there's different things. Ooh, there's like a gun! Let's go. You really need cleaning liquid? Go water these plants, bro. Man's got kind of bad range, to be honest. Let's do the next one.
What does that sound? What do you hate? We are? My 4 years of aim training will let it. Anyways.
Anyways. What's the next one?
We're gonna clean a dirt bike.
Oh, that sounds easy.
Yeah, it sounds really easy. Assistant.
What?
It says you're my assistant.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
It's so sad.
We have three options.
All right. What are the options? What are the options?
Clean the bungalow. It's a house.
Oh, God.
Clean the playground.
Oh, God.
And clean the dirt bike.
I watched Sykuno clean those. The playground is literally the hardest thing in the world. It's going to take like an hour. So let's do the bungalow. Or the dirt
bike.
I'm
sorry, I heard playground. My bad.
Whoa! No!
This doesn't even look that hard.
It took them a long time. Soren, you should look at the upgrades for the thing.
Oh yeah, how do we upgrade?
I don't think I have the option to.
How do we upgrade?
I don't know.
Shop power washers. Okay, there's only one. Oh, medium duty.
Yeah, try
it.
How much is it?
We have to unlock it.
Oh.
I mean, no, we don't have to unlock it, but we have to unlock the ability to buy it.
Oh, we don't even have the ability to buy it?
Nah.
Does it say what we need to do?
No. Oh yeah, we need to get 15 stars and we have 10.
Oh. How do you get stars?
Let's get 5 stars on this, and then we're because we've done 2 of them. We got 5 stars on both.
Okay.
Turbo nozzle, a spinning 0-degree nozzle that increases the area of effect while maintaining maximum pressure.
We're having to do this entire ground, Soren.
I'm gonna buy this because it's only 15. Did you get it?
Get what? I don't think I can buy anything.
Well, I just got it.
What is it?
Look at this. Look at this. It spins.
What?
It spins, but it's max pressure.
Where are you?
Right behind you, you absolute idiot! Okay. You see how it spins?
Oh, yeah.
You see it spinning?
And that's how you bought?
Yeah.
Where did you buy it?
Two.
Two?
Top left, do you have it?
I think I do.
The blue one?
Oh, top yeah. Left. Is it this?
Yep.
Oh, I think once you buy it, we both have it.
Cool.
What's the
thing?
It's
basically, it's supposed to give you just a little bit more range, but it's kind of useless. Alright. I'll read you the things we have under equipment that we can get. You can get a short extension, improves the range while still being able to be used quite close to surfaces. There's another one that improves the range of the washer, but cannot be used while close to a surface. Soap nozzle, used with cleaning liquids to rapidly cut through all dirt types. Turbo nozzle, a spinning 0-degree nozzle that increases the area of effect while maintaining. It's the same thing. Why is it said twice? What, 175?
Who knows? Probably a bit different somehow.
A spinning 0 degree nozzle, but okay, it's still.
Playground's gonna take forever.
Oh, it's locked. So it does do something different, but.
How much are these stuff? This stuff?
What stuff?
The stuff you just read off.
Oh, I don't know. Like under 200.
You want to try buying something?
But we can't. We don't have it locked.
Oh, okay.
We don't have anything that's very useful unlocked. I'm gonna clean the dinosaur.
All right, I'm cleaning whatever this is. I can't. Why can't I look up? Even is
Stega
this?
Slide. That's what it's called.
That's Stega so slide. Cute. Stega slide. God, there's so much to this part. Okay. It's okay, we can do it. Should have done the dirt bike first. We've been a quick 5 stars.
We're already 4% of the way there.
Yay! After the playground, I'll probably go down dye my hair.
Okay.
Because the playground is gonna take a while. I should probably tell Phoenix that. If she does not wonder.
Phoenix!
Oh. Is Phoenix there?
Yeah, she's in the kitchen.
Oh. Next time she walks by, tell her like an hour probably. Did I finish this part? Okay. So I didn't finish this part. Oh, I need to get the sides too. Oh, okay. Okay, I got this. Did I finish this part? No. Oh, I have to go. Oh, God, okay.
This dinosaur is taking a while.
Yeah, I mean, it's almost because it's a gigantic dinosaur. It's almost as if this is going to take a long time.
Phoenix.
Is Phoenix there? I'll just text her.
Avery said in an hour.
Maybe less. Depends how long this is gonna take. Less.
After we finish this park.
What did she say?
She's okay.
Oh, I'll dispatch real quick. Do you know how much this is? Like, how much money you get?
I think it's like 600.
Nice!
How much money do you have right now?
100.
Man, weak.
I don't have any money.
I have 600.
Well, I don't get any of the money, so...
It's almost done. The Stega slide.
Nice. This bench is surprisingly hard to get. Because there's so many crevices. This bench is taking so long. Come on. I'm gonna try. My goal is gonna be to do the whole floor. For right now. It's my current goal after I'm done with this stupid bench. Oh. That makes a lot of sense. Alright, done with the bench.
Move the floor around the second slide.
Alright.
So I can make out which ones. What's dirt?
I wonder. No, maybe 25.
I just use 15 all the time.
Yeah, but for the floors, like, a lot.
The Stega slide is done!
Let's go!
How does a park get this dirty? How is your
Who
trash
knows?
Can get this dirty?
I have no idea, bro. Also, when you're done, you can... There's, like, what's it called?
Like an inch or two.
Oh. Is that good?
Maybe go, like, one more inch.
Is that good?
Yeah.
Okay, what was I gonna say? Oh. So it's like, there's a time lapse of our cleaning.
Yeah, I know.
Did you look at it?
Yep.
Okay.
Look at the last few.
God, there's a lot. Can't get under the dino, come on. Can I, like, go down the slide? No, I can't. That's really sad.
I stopped streaming because it was lagging.
That's fair. I think my stream's doing fine.
In this trash. Oh, there we go.
Nice. Thank you. support are you doing?
This bench.
Okay. Little bits left. Nice.
All right, the other bench is clean.
All right.
Hey, I mean, now it's just like the playground.
Yeah, you should do the playground. I'll do the floor.
Otherwise, it's going to be like playground 99%.
Oh, like yeah. They're separate parts, don't worry. Oh, God, there's so much dirt over here. The dirt is so thick.
The one Sakuno did this, who was he doing it with?
I think he was playing with...
Oh, you're like...
I think he was playing with Natsumi? Like, do you know Natsumi?
No.
She is a streamer.
Oh, really?
Yeah. But you didn't know that.
Wouldn't have guessed.
The floor doesn't have a lot of, has a lot of big pieces, so it's hard. Don't get as many achievements. Okay. God. Well, I could do the whole floor, the whole edge of the floor. Gotcha. You doing the monkey bars?
Yeah, I just finished the part that holds them up.
Nice.
Oh, I'm gonna turn off my VPN. Hopefully, I don't know. You know, never mind. It's gonna kick me.
Oh, really?
If I do that.
Didn't know that. Floor edge is harder to clean than I initially anticipated. God. I'm not even halfway done with the floorage. Come on. Alright, progress.
Alright, finish the monkey bars.
Great. Almost 20%, not bad. There's another bench over here if you want to do this bench.
Yeah, I'm busy.
What are you busy with? Alright.
With this,
Fair enough.
I don't know what it's called. Playground. Which part of the playground?
Fair enough.
I've never finished this whole thing yet.
Fair enough.
I've got another message. Did you hear that the mayor's cat, Ulysses, is missing? The whole town's on the lookout for him. It's in time for the festival. We won't have spring till he's put that hat on.
Is there Power Wash Simulator lore?
Can we find the cat?
That'd be kind of cool. Like, why would it say if we couldn't? God.
What is this? Why do we have a step stool?
Yeah. We had one in the last one too.
That's crazy. I remember seeing you. No, we just jump on top of things here.
I agree. This floor edge is so long. Nice tower support strut. Oh, I did it.
Nice. Is that our ladder as well?
Yeah. Might need it to get onto the roof.
I might actually. Oh yeah, this is right here.
Nice. Go. It's looking like we're making progress. Almost 30%. Not bad.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You watch Saikuno clean this playground for an hour.
Well, I joined the stream and they're like maybe halfway done almost. Actually, I think they were 40% done when I joined the stream.
How long were you there?
Well, till they were done. And then I also watched them clean the bungalow. And then they started playing something else. It was entertaining, okay? We're getting there. You're 30% done. almost done with the yellow floor. Yeah. I'm literally just gonna, yeah, just like walk around till I get somewhere. Oh god, there's just like a bunch of dirt in this one spot. Pretty sure the bungalow is like not nearly as hard, and you get almost the same amount of money.
Like 200 less or something.
Oh, never mind. Anyway. Just splash me? Maybe. That's mean. You're more mean.
This thing right here, this tower thing, looks spotless, bro. There's no way it's about to tell me that I didn't do a good enough job here. Did I do the other side of that? Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. God, this floor is gonna take so long. This large red floor sure is large.
looks so clean, bro.
Pog. God, there's so much dirt around here. It's so gross.
Could be inside more.
What?
No. Our roof done. God. Our floor is done. Vertical struts are done.
So long, bro. We're almost halfway though. 40%.
Tower floor, whatever. Okay, so for the tower. I guess I just have to keep going and then we'll go over it all afterwards.
Yeah.
I don't know if I'm fully done with this, but.
It's fine. As long as
there's so many other of the same thing, then it's hard to tell if I actually got it.
Yeah, true. Oh, focusing on.
I mainly go hover over all of them. They're all done, so I don't know.
Who knows? Why is there a not ladder here?
I don't know.
Strange. Suspicious. Just this one part of the floor is going to take so long. It's fine. I'm almost done with the red floor.
If it was with six people, bro, that'd be...
that'd be incredible. You should make Sabos get it and have him help us.
I don't know what he's up to.
Tell him to drop everything he's doing for Power Simulator. Power Wash Simulator.
He's doing Blender.
Blender?
Yeah, it's like a 3D model thing.
Oh, yeah, Blender, okay. Is he good at 3D modeling?
Okay.
Pog. Let's go. Nice. Do this blue part. Nice roof. Ooh, how dare you? I can do this part. Did you ever do that bench? I never finished the small blue floor. Crazy. I wonder how many floor pieces there are. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There's 12 pieces of floor. It's a lot. And I've done 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 with them, and I've gotten like a good amount. Most of them. So I mean, not bad. I missed a message. My bad. They're definitely gone, but bye.
Oh, you can just scroll to change nozzles.
You can? Yo. Cool. Get your poggers. Poggies. I wonder how many people are watching the Power Wash Simulator category.
I wonder.
Probably a lot of people because it's a great game.
Of course, yeah.
Yeah, of course.
Don't know why you're saying it like that, bro. Of course it is.
Yeah, what do you mean? Of course. I have a plan for this floor. Be great.
coming along.
Yeah. No. Something wrong. Oh. Sixty-7% done. Let's go. Yo! Just finished a ton of stuff. Are you spraying me?
You're in the way.
Too bad.
Dirty about this floor.
What's dirty about this floor? Like everything? Like it's literally covered in dirt.
Not floor, bro. Not the floor.
Oh, okay.
Where the bridge?
Oh, okay. Well, you said floor.
Wait, do I have to do like the bottom part of this?
Oh yeah, probably.
No. Why is it? Where?
Who knows? It just be like that sometimes.
There's literally nothing dirty about that, bro. What's... Oh, well, on the last tower thing, unless I miss a bunch of stuff on the other one, we'll see. It'll be easier to find them once everything's actually at least a little clean.
True. 70%! Let's go! This, floor is getting there. Nice. I just need the green and the blue, and then the rest of the yellow. A lot of yellow.
watch another movie tonight?
Sure. What do you want to watch?
I don't know. Something around the same time as Monsters, Inc.
Alright. What if we watched, the first Despicable Me?
I was thinking about that, but meh.
Fair enough.
Kinda mid.
Kinda mid, but he, like, steals the moon. That's kinda cool.
Kinda mid.
You're kinda mid. What else is there to watch?
I don't know, we'll look.
Alright.
Up to the playground when we discuss things.
Okay. We should find a new show to watch.
A lot of rust.
A long one.
We're sort of Mob Psycho.
Oh, true. You want to continue that?
Yeah, maybe. I'm in the mood for a movie, though.
Yeah, fair.
We'll definitely watch Mob Psycho, though, at some point.
Okay. It's pretty good. Let's go.
Nice. Is that the entire floor?
No, there's so much more. Really? There's the large blue floor, the green floor, and and then there's one more part of the yellow. Mm. And then I'll be done. Now it's just the green floor, large blue floor. I think so, anyway. like halfway through the green floor and the halfway through the blue floor. So not bad. What part are you working on? Oh, the slide.
Yeah.
Makes sense. 83%. Let's go. Almost 2 hours.
Oh no, we've been here for like a while.
Yeah. I told you it would take a long time. I feel like the bigger the thing is, the less it cares about, like, little details. Like, if there's just, like, a little bit left, it'll be like, alright, you're good. But if it's, like, a small thing, and you have to get, like, every single little bit. Almost to 90%. Let's go.
Look at the. When you see it.
What? What is it?
You don't see it?
Don't see what?
The percentage.
Oh. Yeah, it's at 87%.
Yeah.
Now it's at 88%.
No!
Wait, oh, 87! I get it now! Hold on a second. You see that power wash van over there? Isn't that the one we cleaned?
Yeah, I think we were cleaning our own van.
Oh, did we get money for it?
Yeah.
Pog. We got money for cleaning our own van. so close to being done with the floor.
Can you add pancake to a DM and use the audio thing?
No.
Sure?
Yeah. Actually, I'm not sure. You can try.
Alright, 1 sec. What server has pancake?
I'm pretty sure no bots work in DMs though. But I mean,
Me6.
I suppose does Me6 work in DMs?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, well then I guess it could theoretically. Suppose, yeah. Okay, just the blue one.
Oh no, you can't even send a friend request to that sort of thing.
Oh really?
Alright, so then here's the plan. We go like this. Like this.
I did it.
This,
I did it.
This.
It's all done. And then floor like edge, this. Green floor, large blue floor, large red floor, like small this, blue floors, like two. This.
Joint.
What?
Joint, or I swear to God.
What is it?
I DM'd you.
Oh. It's a server just for pancake.
Yeah.
Pancake must feel so loved right now.
How do I add pancake?
You have to go to the bot, Discord bot website.
Add to server.
Or you could just go on to a different.
Add to server pancake.
Anyway.
Continue.
And then I finish this. I finished all of it. It's all done. My god. I can't believe you only get, like, for the largest part, you get $3. Jesus. You should get a bunch more for that anyway.
I join general.
Oh, okay. Give me a second.
Oh, there we go. Hi.
Do you know how to use pancake?
No, I forgot.
Oh, I know how to use pancake because I'm very cool. So you just go like, you just go this. You just do this. Oh wait, this is the command. Here, I'll show you. Oh wait, please don't. Please, oh no.
What are you playing?
I don't know. Okay.
So what happens if it's copyrighted?
Literally nothing, I assure you. Nice, I have $200 now.
That's it?
Yeah.
I have 1,000.
Oh. Well, that's because the floors don't really give you a lot.
Weird.
Yeah. And also, your, most of that money is money I don't get.
Quite weird.
Why? What's weird about it?
What is this, bro? What are you doing here?
I'm just cleaning. What are you doing?
I don't know, man. You tell me.
Are you gonna play a song or what?
Oh yeah, 1 sec.
Oh, I did that on the other side. No, it's already done. Basically.
You want to hear the Arcane theme song?
Yes.
It's actually just an Imagine Dragons song.
Oh, really? What song is it?
Well, it was made specifically for Arcane, so you don't know it. Unless you do know it.
What's it called?
1 sec. So I do play, and then I put the link.
You're blogging me.
Do I put the link? Do I put the link, or do I like search?
You can put the link. That also works, but you can also just put the name, and it'll just do it yourself. Do it for it. It'll do it for you. But you gotta be kind of specific. Yeah. Oh, I do know the song.
You do this song? This is the
Pretty sure.
theme song, bro.
Oh, I need to turn Pancake down. Man.
What is this? Is it like a music video version?
Probably. Oh, you stole my money for the tower wall. I did most of that.
You're right. Bro, 5% is just stuff I've missed over here.
Is it like supposed to be? Am I supposed to be hearing something right now? Or okay, there
you go. Yeah, you're unmuted or something.
Yeah, I listen. This song is a popular song for animations on YouTube.
Yeah, this is This is the Arcane theme song technically.
That's kind of crazy. Pretty good song. You can also, you can put as many songs as you want, and it'll, put it in a queue.
Yeah.
A couple more songs, again. Was this song really made specifically for Arcane?
Yep.
Crazy.
Oh, I forgot to put the...
What a loser. Do you listen to Imagine Dragons?
Yeah. What is this? I've never heard this part. This isn't on the actual song.
It's probably an extended version. I've also not heard this part. Okay, this underside is clean. It is literally clean. Wait. Okay. There's little crevices.
I was wondering
where
the part that featured the other person that's in the feature is. Wow. You know, that's featuring whoever this person is. I was wondering, where's that part? I guess that's it.
That makes sense. God, this is literally... Oh god, so annoying. Okay, there we go. I got it. Let's go.
Oh, I need a ladder for this part.
Okay, what needs to be cleaned now? Looks like we're getting into,
Like, everything that I missed, pretty much.
Oh, and, the entire roof, okay.
There's this entire roof.
Let me see. Here. We got... We need to...
There's this entire roof.
Do all the... The stools need to be clean. The climbing pole guards need to be clean. The slide guard needs to be clean. The small bridge floor. A lot of stuff is almost clean. I don't think I've listened to this song before, but it seems pretty good. Mean. I'm trying to get up there. Why can't they have a bigger ladder, bro?
Oh, the entire roof, like literally.
Yeah. Okay, it says the stools aren't clean, but they look pretty clean to me, to be honest. Oh, okay, I see what it is. All right, got it.
I'm trying to get into the part that I'm missing here, underneath the reception roof.
Oh, I see it. This part?
This whole... Okay.
Okay,
the other side that I can't get from this angle.
I don't know what you're talking about, to be honest. That was an abrupt ending to that song.
Yeah. Oh, it's P
yeah,
exclamation point.
Yeah. Yeah, and there's no space between... Oh, apparently there can be a space. All right.
Can just edit the message apparently, okay.
Yeah.
Could I, if I was admin, could I, wait, you know, you can't edit other people's messages, can you?
Yeah, no, you can't. Then you could frame people for doing things so easily. Too much power, bro.
What do we have left? Let's look at, hover over everything and see if there's anything left.
There's like a lot of stuff that's like almost done, but not quite.
Oh yeah, the bridge guard over here.
Oh yeah, that was one of them.
Not this part, but this one.
Tower floor is quite done. Oh god, so many crevices. Okay, this is a job for... All right, so now we have...
Hey, I also get the thing.
Climbing pole guards.
Climbing pole guard. We haven't done any of those at all. There's also a bench this... that I didn't do, right?
Can you get out of here?
Climbing
I literally
pole
cannot
guard.
Get by.
This climbing pole? Climbing pole
this slide isn't done.
Oh, this part.
Oh, this that's done.
It's this red part right here.
Okay, you got it. I'll do large bridge slates. Okay, there's still two more slates that need to be done. This doesn't. Did you finish the part? Okay. It says I just don't. So it's probably this.
Large bridge slats, 12 out of 14. Large bridge is this one, so the little things on the side. This one
yeah, okay, here it is. This one's not done.
Oh, next word isn't either. On the other side. It's the bottom or something.
Okay, there we go. And now we need slide guard?
Slide guard, 1 out of 2. So these parts.
And tower,
yeah,
tower lower walls, tower
side guard done.
Support struts.
Tower lower wall, tower. There's three towers or two towers. These ones, lower wall, these things.
Okay, we have to figure out which one's not clean. You know, here's one's not.
Upper wall? Oh, lower wall. These things.
Yeah. It's like the blue parts, yeah.
This one's right here is not done.
Yeah, there's this one.
Gun. Tower, lower walls. Oh, another one. Okay. One's not done. But I can't find... Oh, these ones are... Oh, this.
Yeah, I know. I'm doing that. Yeah, I got it. You just stole my thing again. You're so mean to me.
Oh, this tower is... support strut. That's these
dirty.
Tower support strut.
Okay, got it.
Oh, something over here is not done.
Alright, what now?
He's extended.
Roundabout handlebar? What's a handlebar? Like this? This is monkey bar.
Roundabout handlebar.
What's that mean? Oh, well, I thought I finished that one.
This right there, very big dirty spot, yep.
Oh.
Oh, I never did the bench, huh?
You're such a loser. The bench is 9% done. You. Okay, so there's a bunch of vertical tower struts that are right there.
Yeah, just go to the towers and look at the parts that are holding it up and stuff.
Yeah. Oh, tower tabletop. Oh, this one's not done. Big dirty.
Oh, wait, it's okay, great. Thing now. Support struts are the red part.
Okay. Like every strut, I can't figure it out.
This one.
Oh.
Nice. One more of those. Tower trim. What's that? Oh, it's like the bottom part.
Hey.
Like the wobble, the bottom wall. I found the one that it is.
I cannot find the last support strut.
Vertical strut.
How many more of those? I think just one.
One more vertical strut and one more support thing. Oh, I found the vertical strut. This one. All right, we gotta make this a moment. Where's the
Still looking for it.
top or bottom? Oh, I found it.
I already looked at all the top ones. Yeah.
You ready?
Wait, let me go over there.
I'm about to finish it. It's this one.
Okay. Oh, did you just push me off?
And boom.
We did it!
That's only 50 bucks.
Wait, huh? Wait, what? repeat? What?
No, they give you 50 bucks for that strut, I think, okay?
Wait, for that strut? No.
Yeah. No. Wait, but how do I... Can I, like, save this thing? This gift that it's getting me?
The, time
lapse? Well, actually, I can play it at any time, I think.
Wait, why is it letting me play it? Come on.
It was 600. Are you okay. Ready? Wait, you're going to dye your hair or something?
Let's do the motorbike, so that one's gonna take like 2 seconds. And then I'll go dye my hair.
Okay. You can just use the biggest nozzle if you want and go like right up to it.
Yeah, true.
Most range. This is insanely quick.
Oh, that means we unlocked a bunch of stuff we can upgrade now.
Yeah, and after this we'll have even more things.
Oh, let's go.
Easiest 4-star. We're already at 97%. Just press tab and aim for the... We just use like the handles.
Oh, tab.
What are you missing? Brake discs? Oh, bro, I don't know what any of these are called.
I really don't see anything.
Oops. Yeah, I'm spamming tab. I don't see anything. Oh, you got something. Let's just keep going over it.
Oh, under here. Big dirty.
Radiator. Don't even know what that is. Oh.
Hold on.
Cool. Alright, get out of here.
So we just hit the bungalow left, right?
No, we have more.
From this part. Oh.
We just unlocked another one, too. Clean the golf cart. Clean the detached house. Clean the bungalow.
Oh, the detached house is probably really big.
We unlock more every time we do one.
The
shop?
Yeah. We should upgrade our stuff now. Actually, can you share your screen? I want to see what the shop is. Oh, I just realized I haven't looked at my chat in a while.
This is great out, bro. We can't even... It's 40 stars, bruh.
Bro. We have, like, 20 stars?
20.
Oh, you did share your screen. I just didn't notice. Okay, so...
This is literally like the same things as before, the only things we can buy. Used with cleaning liquids to rapidly cut through all dirt types. You can get a soap nozzle if you want.
Sure. But then you have to also buy the liquids, and then you also run out of them.
Oh.
Yeah.
We can look at the other things.
I think
you can... nozzle. We can afford a better nozzle.
You should get that.
Or a better power washer.
Although, when Sykuno in, like, every single way. When Sykuno got it, he was like, I don't really see the difference, to be honest. But, like, there's probably a difference, you just can't tell. Oh.
Wait, so...
So you push one to equip it, I think. Never mind, I was wrong. Also, okay, look, if you do one, there's some extensions that make it look like a gun. It's crazy.
It's owned. How do I equip it?
I don't know.
We had gloves, so it just looks cool.
Oh, here we go. You go to like E, and it'll show up.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that one.
Nice.
I just tried this thing. What? That seems way better.
Actually, yeah, you're right.
I'm on 15, and it feels more powerful.
I definitely see how.
Bro, it's straight up a gun.
It's great.
This would probably be killing you in real life, bro.
Probably. It would very hurt. Like? Well, we need soap first.
Oh, right.
Imagine right, doing this at 1 or 0.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Have fun. Maybe your hair dyed.
Okay. Goodbye, stream. It was nice power washing with you. Now, bye.